Say hello. I can definitely tell you that I miss you. I wish you were here. I hope you really enjoy those STEM challenges. If you can take some pictures, I would love to see those. If you can't send them by email, still take the pictures because I'd like to see them even in the fall when you come back. I'd love to see all your hard work. Take care, stay safe, make sure you get outside and play, and don't sit in front of a screen all this time.
Hi everybody, how are you? Jason here at the school. To say we miss you very much here. We wish you guys were here. Just miss seeing your faces every day and learning and having fun together. Hope everyone's staying safe. Can't wait to see you again. Take care.
Hey kids, hope you're doing all right. We certainly miss having you guys here. Pulling up your bandanas. See you around.
We miss you. We hope you're reading some good books. Bye. Hi, we miss you.
Hey everybody, it's Fraser. I hope you are doing all right. Everything's going well at home. It's not the same here without you. It really is too quiet. But I have one message for you. Wash your hands. Don't touch your face. Social distancing. You guys know all this stuff. You are awesome.
Grade 4s, Evan here. I want to congratulate you on an incredible year. You guys did awesome. I want you to give yourselves two huge pats on the back. So I hope to see you soon, and take care. Stay safe.
And one last thing. Make sure you're helping out around the house and cleaning up, because I had some amazing employees of the week in the classroom, so I hope there's employees of the week at home as well.
Hi, Grade 1s! Hey, everyone. We miss you.
We hope you're enjoying learning at home. Keep safe, have fun, and we'll see you next year.
Hello, Nacogdoches School, especially my ESL students and everyone that comes to the breakfast and lunch program. I miss you, and I'm really hoping everybody is safe at home or out on the land, wherever it is you're spending time with your family. I hope you guys are doing lots of reading and writing and sharing stories and practicing your alphabet so that when we are all back together again, ready to go. A really good day and talk to you soon.
Hi everyone, I hope you and your families are doing well. I really miss you and wish you were here. But don't forget to keep up with your schoolwork so you're ready for middle school. And have some fun this summer. Bye.
Grade 5s and all Nacogdoches students, we hope that you like the photos that we're playing. They're certainly great memories. We miss you so much. And don't forget that you can learn anywhere. You can learn from your grandparents and your parents and your big brothers and sisters. You can learn to handwrite, you can learn to fix your bike, you can try a new recipe and bake something new. Just keep learning and do something that makes you happy. We can't wait to see you in the fall. Take care.
Hi, ilin ni ate kami kito lahat ang malokas yung nili araw sa kami. Hingo na kabe ng ato si tapa ni ilo ko sa din ilin ni ate. O nga lit tayo na kaya basi, sa kula kay bobo.
Hi guys, how are you doing? Hope you're all staying safe. I'm doing my best to stay isolated and staying well. Take care, and I really miss you. Have a great summer.
Bonjour tout le monde. Vous me manquez beaucoup. À la prochaine. Au revoir.
Hi guys.
Hi everyone, we hope you're all doing okay and staying safe. We really miss you here at the school and hope to see you again real soon. Until then, stay safe. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.